हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू स्कॉलरली। बिफोर स्टार्टिंग आवर सेशंस, आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस विथ यू सम इम्पॉर्टेंट थिंग्स विच विल बी हेल्पफुल फॉर यू थ्रू आउट द जर्नी ऑफ लर्निंग। फ्रेंड्स, वन मेजर फैक्टर विच अफेक्ट्स द लर्निंग ऑफ अ चाइल्ड इज द डिसेबिलिटीज, लर्निंग डिसेबिलिटीज। basically there are three major types of learning disabilities, that are reading disabilities, writing language and maths disabilities. So we all know that whenever we are going to learn any language, reading is very important. If you read properly, then and then you can write it. So reading is very important. Reading, some children have reading disabilities, they cannot read properly, and then that's why they cannot write the language properly. Same way, when they are weak in reading and writing that language, then it affects in their maths subject. Why these three disabilities are interrelated? Because when you are solving maths problems, the imagination is important. The imagination is the key to solve a maths problem. So reading and writing disability also affects the maths. So these three disabilities are the major factors which affects our learning. Then why learning from the basics is important? Learning from the basics is very important because just take an example of cooking. If you don't know the basics of the ingredients, then you cannot prepare a tasty dish. Or if you don't know the basic things of driving, or you haven't taken the basic training of driving a vehicle, then you can never drive a car or any vehicle. So that is the importance of basic things. So basics is very important. Then how our channel Scholarly is going to help the students to grow their interest in learning? Definitely our channel Scholarly is going to help you in all the ways, in the ways that you can learn them with interest. Because the first important thing is we have started with the basic things. We have started our videos with the basic concepts in the language or anything. So it is important. And then also we are going to provide the quiz banks after our each topic or video, and that will help the student to check their knowledge. Also, I am going to share with you some interesting tricks and tips in on my YouTube channel. So Scholarly is going want to help you in all the ways and make your journey of learning interesting. Friends, as you know, knowledge is of no value unless you put it into practice. So that's why Scholarly is going to provide you more and more practice of that topic. So if you haven't subscribed our channel yet, then please subscribe Scholarly now. Subscribe our channel and don't forget to press on the bell icon. After that, you will get the further notifications. So stay tuned with us and subscribe Scholarly. Scholarly enhance the learning.